about to enter the lost jungle. Well, actually, the jungle itself isn't really lost, you see, because it's right here. Perhaps I should introduce myself. I'm Sir Nigel Bogey, the famous hazard explorer here at Woody's Lost Jungle of Golf. And I urge you to turn back now before it's too late. You see, the reason it's called the Lost Jungle is because no one has ever come back alive. Back in the early 40s, several expeditions went in, but they never came out. They just simply vanished. Very mysteriously. Rather like the way a sock does in the wash, or homework papers when you get to class. Well, of course, since then, no one's been allowed in the Lost Jungle because of the danger. I see that wild look of adventure in your eyes. You're determined to be the first ones to make it successfully through alive, eh? Well, beware. The jungle has a mind of its own.
I suppose it has a mind of its own. Maybe it's my mind. Someone said they thought I'd lost my mind.
Well, no matter. The point is, you're likely to witness some very strange activity along the way, which is par for the course. Oh, well, if you won't heed my advice to turn back, then please, follow these tips that may help you survive. Stay on the path, pay close attention to the warning signs left by those who have gone before you, and keep a constant watch. Danger is around every corner.
Oh, like headhunters, for instance.
Oh, you have to watch out. Those headhunters can be a real pain in the neck, if you know what I mean. But if you just move your head, okay? You know what they say? Use it or lose it.
Why, yes, well,
make sure you take a pencil and a scoreboard so that those who find your remains will know how far you got before, well, you get the point. Remember, the putter is for putting, not for protection or attack. Oh, do be sure to keep all small children close at hand, lest they wander off. And finally, if you see an alligator, don't pay him too much mind. He's just looking for a handout. Count your fingers. Well, I suppose that's about it. Good luck. And remember, it's a jungle out there. A lost jungle. Cheerio.
No. this program for a Jungle News Network special bulletin. Duncan Coffee reports that trouble is brewing at Outpost 5.
Situation is boiling over here. Poachers have ravaged the animal population in the area, and the locals are up in arms.
Oh, we're under attack. We're outnumbered and out of ammunition, so it's time to get out of here.
That's the way we're gonna stay, so knock on wood. Now it's lucky.
Got a bone to pick with your in-laws? Invite them to the Headhunter Cafe for brunch. Get your tickets inside.
And eaten more locals than the headhunters. If you hear a nasty growling sound and something big crashing through the jungle, it's too late. You're about to become pâté. Do remember, of course, it is illegal to feed the animals.